Welcome back to Endless Legend, where we are going to lose badly. Okay. That's the list. Has grown. That's better. But our people are not happy. They are disappointed. Oh god, it's gonna take you 58 turns to build a lumber mill? Okay, if I do that, that's slightly better. No. You took my no wonder you have two cities. Red's gonna win this by territory. Do that. This sucks. Bad city positions, I believe. It's the cause of my downfall. Like, this was a good spot, I thought. But I guess it wasn't. This would have been better. It would have been better down here, like here maybe. Got some food, some production. Well, I chose a lot of food and other things, but there really no production. Oh. I'm surrounded by red, pretty much. Look at him. Oh, this is sad. Yellow's still ahead of me, isn't they? Well, we're catching up. I have to hold on. It's all I have to do. I think I know what they want to do. They want to go up here to head up this way. But I refuse. I wonder if I could travel across to the other continent, maybe. Maybe that'll be my saving grace. Maybe in 10 turns, we'll find out. We can just afford this. We want that. Okay. Oh, winter. It's a horrible time of year. Yep. Well, I took over that. Hey, guess who's in last? Not me. We want our civilization to grow, kinda. We want it. I say, finish constructing. Oh God. I wonder if grain's going to get eliminated. Dismiss. Well, my guys are getting swole. They're like, urgh. That's probably the better spot. So that's working on that. That's about finished. Shipyard has been completed. Ancient has been completed. I'm waiting for this to disappear. That's all we are. Next turn, next turn, next turn. Kind of bland and boring at the moment. I don't have any hope for this game, and it's going to be the last one, which is disappointing. Before I move on to other things. All right. We leveled up in ancient. All right. Summer. If I move those away, 20 turns. Oh, we don't want that. What about? Okay. And this, can I take one away? I can. Okay, cool. Green is still hanging on. Still at war. Do we really need the conscription center? No. I need more efficient things. Yeah. Nine turns we complete the quest. That looks like it's under siege. Green is so gonna be eliminated. Red is just decimating everyone, essentially. Just be quiet. Just be calm around Red. Red is fine. Red was our friend. He can walk through our lands without any issues. What's everyone's opinion on me? Dismissive and pitying, okay. Four more turns and then we get our next quests. Hopefully it's not like go to this location and do something. Five great beams are, oh, they're too close to their quest victory. One, two, three, four, five. What the hell's that? Why is that showing? I don't under, because they're all okay. Bam, 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 oh, bam, okay. We need the gold. We need the military upkeep type situation as well. We can't do without that. We have a beam of light as well. How dreary. How dreary indeed. Still at war. Okay, yep, nice. Marketplace, heroes. Can't buy any of them. Dragon guy's here. He's not in demand, but my god, he's expensive. Getting close. Nothing in the queue. Build the Auriga nursery. The city with the improvement will need a minimum of 20 food from district or exploration tasks. Okay. Oh, he has a lot of things that we weren't actually paying attention to because we're down here. Right away, the Empire meant that and that. And we want that, 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 that. We'll worry about everything else later. Okay, we need glass steel. So can we get... No, we can't do those. Pam. That, that. That. What else? That. That. I guess. Okay. Still waiting for... So the Ooh Logic Nursery, 20 food from district or exploration tiles. There's completed chapter 1 out of 5. Jesus, there's 5 chapters? Holy crap. I don't think we've even done 1. Yeah, I will accept. At least we are peaceful with Red. We gave him majority of our titanium, but... Oh, we needed that safety net. Can... Okay. Of course it's winter. I need... glass steel. Let's say 50. What if I gave you my dyes? No? It's a neutral? No one can make it? Oh. We have the materials to make it now, so that's good. It's good, 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 good. Requires an income of 20 from the city tiles. Oh. That's bad. Who has the best bet? You're at minus... You're at 3. You might be the best bet. I don't know. We'll find out. That's gonna be bad. Bad, 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 bad. Green's still having issues, I'm guessing. You need like a super duper food based thing because it's from city tiles and we're at 9, so we're halfway there with our capital essentially. Whew. Wow. Yep. Everyone's getting close. I'm nowhere near. Look how big these cities are. Expand out there, we get one, two more over that way. Six turns. Ooh, we're in a bad spot. Bad spot. Winter is harming us as well. Hopefully it ends soon. We have survived 6 winters before us. We shall survive many, many more, maybe. Who knows? If I do that, can we speed it up? No. Oh, it's expensive. Is there anything here that increases food? That could help us out. Let's do those two. Traitor out. Oh, look at that savior right there. Woo. We're getting 99 from thing here, upkeep. Oh, military production 31. But we got a trade route. Okay. Alright, we can keep the status quo. Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. Wait, hold on. Yes, he can build it. He can build it. Yes. Gifted with strong. You're not there yet. Maybe one day you will be, but eventually you might. the rate that we're money our money is increasing. We might be able to speed it up. Oh, it's 900. We can speed that up. That means we get production increase. Oh. What, who did we lose? We lost an Wyvern. We're still at peace with Thread, right? Yeah, we are. Okay, cool. Red still isn't taking out green. Oh, but yellow. Oh, Lilia, you're getting fucked. Okay. Well, I have to end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe on the small notification bell to keep up with today, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.